Hello everyone, Scoops here, another episode of Sproggiwood. What have I done? What have I done? Not much, really. I don't think so. I might have picked up a few different items here and there. I upgraded the merchant quarter, so items cost much less now. I feel like that's a good thing. Overall, that's a good thing to kind of pound away right at the beginning. It'll pay dividends later. So here's Big Tree. I'm gonna play the warrior because I quite like the warrior. The fire whip sword, nice, yeah. Let's do it. Alright, hold on, gotta move my very unprofessional stuff out of the way. Alright, what do these slimes do? Come on. Oh, you exploding. Yes, you are. Okay, they explode much like a Bomberman would. So I can do that. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so yes, I had someone suggest that cleave is a good ability to get, and I kind of tend to agree. Very good reasoning. Because you can do this. Ha ha ha! And this. Oh yeah. Very handy. Thanks, man. So good. Alright, what do we got now? Charge can be pretty handy. I do like the shield wall. Yeah, I like the idea of charge. Bam! Oh, I should go here. That way I can do that. Okay. Damn it. Excellent! What is this? Summon monsters to fight for you. Yeah, use that. A little extra help. Never hurt nobody. Oh, crap. One thing that this game has taught me is to always be situationally aware of what's around you. It's very important. So that guy's gonna explode. Bam! Ooh, vampiric sword. Heal 1 HP whenever an enemy dies. No, it doesn't seem worth it. Oh god, that's an enemy? I thought that was a friendly. Oh, this is a tricky spot. Can I charge away? No. Because this is gonna hurt. No, okay, yeah. That's gonna hurt me. So I can blast him, go down. And then wait for this gentleman to come here. Cool. Good. Set. Should I up the critical chance? Probably not necessary. Let's get shield wall. Again. Where's two? There we go. Oh, that's so handy. Oh, crap. It's these jerks. I hate these ones. Alright. Boom. Boom. Now, I'm a bit curious, knowing what I know about slimes, is it just timed with these jerks? Yeah, I think it is. They make us... So not good. Yeah, I feel like I need to... I should probably just bail. Although, what's this? Alright, I'll use that. Distract them. Then get out of here. Oh, man. Okay, excellent. Health. That's what I need. Alright, I'm curious what we got here. See, I'm gonna keep that. And bam! Huh, what should I do here? I feel like funneling them here would probably be best. Oh! Oh! Okay. Lesson learned, they damage themselves. Ah, here we go. Plus 10 HP. Whenever you are attacked, 40% chance to shoot 4 bolts of lightning. Yeah. Hell yeah, I'm gonna use that. That's what I need, some good defense. All All right, wait for you to come to me. It's all about being patient, but being cautious, but really understanding the world. Sorry, I realize I'm kind of looking away from the mic. Oh crap, I did that badly. There we go. All right, so I'm gonna lure you back. Actually, lure back here. Huh, what should I do here? Yeah, I'm gonna lure them back here. And then you're gonna blow up, aren't you? No? Okay. Or you already did. Perfect. Done pretty well at minimizing damage taken. Huh. I think I need to shield wall out of this. If I go like that, perfect. And then you blow up too. Yes! Aw, yeah, figuring it out. Slow and steady wins the race. I also discovered the benefit of leveling up a lot. It's pretty handy. Dervish, I've never actually used this before. Bounce to enemies within two spaces and deal 1.5 damage. That sounds like it could be pretty fun. I'm gonna let this jerk come to me. Take this out. Yeah. Right, what's this? Nothing. Nothing. Yeah. Alright, there's one of you jerks. Wait. Can I... No, I should shield wall. Bam! I was thinking, I wonder if I could charge him in that situation, because I kind of planned that out badly. Aw, yeah. Nothing there. Oh, you're coming that direction, eh? This could... Ow! Huh. What should I do here? Four, go over here, blast him. Go to the left. Go to the left again. Yeah, funnel this guy into here. Alright, we got it. We got it! It took a little bit of damage overall, but... Cleave? Oh, man. You are so right. Cleave is the way to go. Because of stuff like that? Teleport you to your chosen space. No, thank you. Yeah. Oh! I haven't actually found the stairs down yet, have I? It's kind of surprising. Oh, there they are. Alright, so I still have two sips of my potion left, as far as I know. I'm gonna lure you into here. Yeah! Alright, so that's that level clear. Hopefully I can find a new shrine that heals me. That'd be very handy. Turn invisible. Yeah, let's use that. Sure, why not? This at least lets me, kinda get the hop on. Now I'm curious what this is. Whoa. Oh, he hasn't exploded yet. Oh god! Teleport back. Yeah, that seemed like a good idea. Let's get you all over here. Alright, so be very cautious of those things. That's the lesson learned here. Huh. Those ones drop a poison thing. Damn it. That was stupid of me. Alright. Cool. This thing's spewing out spiders, but they're pretty weak. Not very threatening. Oh, crap. Damn it. I really gotta start paying attention. Okay, let's charge that. Huh. So I don't. I should level up. Bam. Yeah, it's upgrade cleave. Why not? What should I do here? I'm thinking I could run away. Right here. Oh god, it goes somewhere else. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, I gotta heal up. Use. You're gonna explode. Okay, this might not be too bad. Alright, so that double exploded them. cleave these jerks. Cleave these jerks. Take you out. And you're gonna pop. Oh man, this is tense. Ooh. Heal 2 HP whenever an enemy dies. No, I really like my flame sword. Alright, we'll take you out. Uh-oh, can I? Okay, cool. I can. I was worried that I wouldn't be able to move through the chest. I've never really done that before. Okay. Should I tempt fate and continue? I think so. I don't want to go up through that. Oh, what? It hit me still? No, it didn't. Oh, the mushroom got poisoned. This is going to be a very lucrative run. This is without a doubt the longest I think I've shown. What the hell are you? Didn't put up much of a fight. Bam! Alright, so I'm out of healing potions, which is unfortunate. But not necessarily that devastating. Okay, all there is these leaves up here. Alright, cool, it's another place done. I'm level 6. Feeling pretty decent about this. The clogheads are most destructive indeed. They've already put down gentle Big Ick, and they pillaged the Goatress's warrens. If left unchecked, they will wreak havoc on our society. Yip, yip, we must think of the mushrooms first. I don't know why I always go like English. Yip, yip, the clogheads must go. Please, siblings, hear me. I have visited with the clogheads. I have broken bread in their homes. You misunderstand the nature of their actions. They are simple and peace-loving people. They value order and community above all else. And they mean us no harm. Consider how bountiful a friendship with the clogheads might be. Can we not put aside our perceived differences and unite under one common goal? Look, a cloghead. One has come to plead the case for its people. Pay attention to how cute and peaceful it looks. It is sort of cute. Yep, yep, and peaceful looking. Yes, yes, come, gentle Cloghead, enter our home. Meet my siblings, my wonderful mushroom brethren. Sproggy's mushroom costume falls off. Oh, Sproggy, you jerk. You deceptive bastard. Uh-oh. Why, this is villainy. Yep, yep, it's a Cloghead plot. How devious. Yep, yep, that is it. That is all. Let us declare war on the Clogheads. Yep, yep, let us declare war. Unleash the Hulk Shroom. Oh, my good god. I'm guessing... Okay, you're gonna take up 2 spots. Let's see what the dervish does. Okay, did I just get knocked back? I think I did. Oh, crap. I kinda wanna use my spell. Can I use it now? No. Can I keep it? Yes, okay. Alright, let us just hit, wait for him to come closer, hit 4, and just take him out. Alright, that used up that. Oh! Oh crap. Bam! Yeah, suck it! Alright, I wanna go take the rest of these out. Get some free money. Die, you jerk. Bam! Maybe this is crass. I destroyed their, you know, leader. Or their Hulk Shroom. See, the great thing about cleave is something I didn't realize. It's actually a net gain in stamina. Which is really awesome when you think about it, because you're using it. How much gold did I get? Ooh, so much. Because you're using it when you have, like, when there's more than one around you. So you use one stamina to kill, like, at least two guys. That did not go as planned. Plead the Clockhead case at the Council of Big Tree. I should have used a professional tailor for my mushroom disguise. Now the mushrooms are convinced the whole fiasco was a Clockhead plot. They will not be reasoned with. How upsetting. On the plus side, you did salvage this chest from the chamber of the council. I'd suggest returning it, but the mushrooms would probably kill you. Might as well open it up. I agree. Alright. Oh, I can only build the inn. Oh, your village is so lovely. So civilized. I hope beyond hope that the mushrooms don't burn it down. I must think on how to appease the team. What? By Rocco, I must devise a plan. I will return, Clockhead. For now, savor the comforts of civilization. Then come find me. I'm going to chew everything. Alright, I'm going to... Oh no. Clockhead, come quick. Something awful has happened. The mushroom civilization is expanding so quickly, they are multiplying, evolving. They've spread beyond Sproggiwood and into the Ghost Fen. Ghost Fen is a scary place, filled with hungry, bloated frogs and creepy spiders. But that's not all. An even greater danger lurks in the waters of the Fen. They aren't ready. They have no idea. Look, I know the Clogheads and the mushrooms are not on the best of terms. Yes, they were furious when they discovered our plot at Big Tree. Yes, they declared war on your people. But they are in grave danger. You must help them. You are their only hope. You must journey into the heart of Ghost Fen. And the way in lies through the bloated grotto where the giant frog Rumako makes his lair. Go there and best Rumako. Carve a path into the Fen. Before it's too late. Alright. I'm going to go back to Ikikolo and check out the thief. Before this episode is done. Alright. Let's see what we get going. Bam. Whee! Level up. Okay, what do we got here? Juke. Swap plays with an enemy and deal damage. Oh, I like that so much. Hide in shadows. Go invisible for 5 turns. Attacking reveals you. That could be pretty damn handy too. Plant a trap that explodes when an enemy steps on it. Interesting. And deal 1.5 damage to a random adjacent enemy. To a random adjacent enemy, not all of them, which is kind of terrifying. I'm gonna hit Juke, because that seems like the most fun. Can I just go like this? No. Okay, so you can only do it to ones right next to you. So, let me hit it now. Bam! Oh, that's fun. Ah, vampiric dagger? Yes, please. Damn it. I can't be too cocky here. Damn it. Alright. What I just said, but say it again. Can't get too cocky. Okay. I'm going to... Oh, let's use this ability now. Bam! I could see Juke being pretty awesome, actually. See, I get surrounded. Well, I was going to be surrounded. Hide in shadows. Yeah, I'll get hide in shadows first and then plant a trap. Oh, crap. I really gotta start smartening up. I'm getting hit where I should not be getting hit. Freezes everything. Let's keep it. Ah, see, here we go. Juke. Bam. Bam. Yes, it's like the anti-getting surrounded button, which is pretty wicked. Alright, I should probably... No, I should get the fire trap. Ah, here we go. So if I go juke, you, and then I can actually just blast you. Oh, that's so cool. It takes a bit more stamina. It's not quite as good as cleave. I should probably actually keep that. In terms of, like, kind of raw damage output. But I quite like the idea. And you could kind of keep it going forever. And it helps you avoid damage. Which is very nice. Always a bonus. Alright. I'm gonna blast you. I really wanted to get the fire trap. Is this where the boss is? If I remember correctly, actually. Now that I think about it, going back to the first level. Ooh. Greater Cloak of... What was that called? Vitality. Cloak of greater vitality. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna... Bam. 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 Alright. Let's get the fire trap. I feel like cloak plus fire trap could be pretty damn cool. Damn it. Alright, wait till there's a couple guys. Alright. If I go... 3, 4, and run away. Ha ha ha! Yes! Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Does this have like a turn? When an enemy steps on it. Okay, cool. Ha ha ha! Wait. No. No. There we go. I could see that being pretty cool. I can see the boss is down here. There he is! Place like a bunch of these. Alright, I should probably, yeah. Bam! Alright, cool. So I could see the traps. Yeah, this could all get pretty out of control if used correctly. I still think the warrior is probably my favorite so far. I'm more straightforward, so just brute force, just blah, blast guys. I think that'd be best. I think it's the character I'm going to start off, or, focus on. What can I buy for him, actually? I think I've already... I really like the weapon I've got, so I don't really want to do that. I can pick up some of these better... Yeah. Plus 5 HP, heal 3 to 4 whenever you break a pot. Could be pretty awesome. 40% chance to ignore an attack and teleport you to a random place. 20 HP. Yeah, I'll figure this out. I'll buy something off camera, probably. You can sip potions twice. That's a good one to have as well. Actually, right now, I think I'll buy the merchant's quarter. Now everything costs less. But that will be it for me today, so thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Oh, wait, hold on. Psst, Sproggy was acting awfully bizarre, wasn't he? Who is this Rocco? He must be at... Oh, wait, this is just the story. Yes, thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.